The life of a typical dog could be described as simple, to say the least. When you're a dog, you have no worries. Your meals are provided for you, you can take a nap whenever you please, and it seems like there is always someone who wants to pat your head or rub your belly. It's not a bad life when you think about it. Though this is not the lifestyle for all dogs. There are some dogs which may look ordinary, but rest assured, a closer look into their lives will reveal how they can go far beyond the call of an ordinary dog. In addition to playing, sleeping, and all of the other activities a dog loves to do, these dogs are out at long-term care facilities, bringing joy to the elderly. They visit local libraries to encourage children to read and also help children and adults who are going through the rehabilitation process. It is indeed safe to say that they are not your usual dog. So what sets these dogs apart from all other dogs? These dogs are a member of an organization known as Keystone Pet Enhanced Therapy Services, or KPETS. KPETS is an organization that has been growing rapidly and touching numerous lives along the way. President and founder Karen Girth established the organization in 2003 and sees it as a way to benefit everyone involved.
A lot of people like to spend time with their pets, and this way they can spend time with their pets but also help the community. Any way we can use the dogs to help people, we're interested in trying and seeing if we can implement something that way.
When patients see the KPETS dogs, they cannot help but smile. The dogs are full of unconditional love and share their affection with everyone. They don't care what you look like, or who you are, or where you're from. All they know how to do is love. The dogs within the KPETS Association create a presence of enjoyment to the lives of everyone around. No matter where these dogs go, they end up leaving paw prints on people's hearts. The patients who are familiar with the KPETS organization form relationships with the frequent visitors. One of the visitors that they love to see is Sammy.
This is Sammy. He's a 4-year-old golden retriever, and he visits hospital patients with rehab. We do a little bit with physical and occupational therapists. Sammy goes along and does Paw Pals at our church with special needs children. He visits people in retirement communities and brightens their days. He also dances. He's quite a talented young man. He's Sammy. He's Sam the Ham. He's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve, so he's more of my entertaining dog.
What started as a small church volunteer group has blossomed into a network of volunteers. KPETS consists of a variety of generous and loving dogs and owners who are continually traveling throughout 45 different facilities spanning across 5 counties. As they visit these facilities, the volunteers of KPETS also develop strong bonds with the patients.
This cute little dog on my lap is my 4-year-old beagle named Rennie, and she has been a registered therapy dog for about 2.5 years now. We participate in a wide variety of things, anywhere from visiting in nursing homes and schools. We also visit at the Hershey Medical Center. She's a hospice. We go to visit hospice patients, which takes a little extra training.
Rennie also plays the role of a disaster relief dog, where she visits the shelters of those who were involved in disasters, though the most common KPETS visits are to retirement homes. Here, pups of all kinds make impressions on people's hearts.
The easiest thing for KPETS to get started with was visiting long-term care facilities, you know, basically the healthcare centers, nursing homes. We go and visit them, go from room to room, you know, ask if they'd like some pet visits. And just, they're stuck in there 24/7, so there's not a whole lot to look forward to. So they are just really elated when we come in to visit.
I look forward to Mondays because that's when the dogs come in, and I love dogs. So, and I tell them, don't ever go down this without stopping, down this hall, because I want to at least touch them.
KPETS brings joy and amusement to the patients at these facilities, where staff members also notice the many benefits of the canine visits.
Many volunteers that come and spend time with our residents from KPETS is an awesome gift that they give to our residents and to our staff, because our residents are just so much happier when they see the dogs come.
It's amazing to see the response of the patients when interacting with the dogs.
The dogs interact with the residents where they are able to focus more, which is such an important thing. For residents that are experiencing a lot of pain and agony throughout the course of the day, to see them smile and have a break from that pain for a few moments where they're focusing on something else.
The organization is very beneficial for the patients because they are able to recognize the dogs and develop emotional skills. Committed to helping everyone, K-Pets also reaches out to the youth of the community through other various programs. Special needs children are able to put aside their differences and enjoy time with the dogs and volunteers of K-Pets.
We have a special program at our church called Paw Pals. It's for the special needs children. Once a month they get them together and we have a special class just for them. It's just a way to keep the kids focused and make them feel special for that day.
K-Pets is helping those in need feel special and is also a program for encouragement. Visits by the dogs to the local Lititz Library bring joy and laughter for children.
Well, in the library, it's a fun thing. It's to encourage children to read and enjoy doing it. And any librarian will tell you that this is a great program to get kids to come into the library.
K-Pets encourages the children to enjoy reading by having them read to the dogs. The dogs are also brought to local schools to help children who have difficulty with reading. Another member of the K-Pets organization who loves helping children read is Gracie.
This is Gracie. Her real full name is Amazing Grace. She's an 8-year-old golden retriever, and she's been working in K-Pets pet therapy with me for the past 4 years.
K-Pets is involved with people of all aspects. It helps show people the value of those who are in need of special attention and how to feel loved.
There's a couple teams that are going to Upper Bay Counseling, which is in Maryland. It's for at-risk teens. This is a 60-day program for the students. They've been actually taken out of public schools and they go through this program. Their goal is to get them back into the mainstream, back into school again, one class at a time. And what they're doing is using the dogs to set examples for how to handle different situations. And the counselor there is amazing at how she's implementing some of the things that the dog does or how the dog reacts to help them understand why they react to certain things and how they can learn from him. And it's if they make one right decision based on something they saw down there from learning from the dog, it'll be all worth it. It's really kind of exciting.
K-Pets also visits Acadia, the Lancaster Head Trauma Unit. Here, volunteers help deal with personal situations in a more intimate setting.
Most of the clients in this group have a brain injury, and so we work on their memory, language skills, following directions, social skills, and Maggie basically helps them do all of that. She helps them work with physical skills as well. Some of them have trouble using the left side of their body, so we encourage them to throw the ball with their left hand. Or they have trouble with the right side of their body and maybe they have brusher with their right hand, things like that.
It's not an easy job bringing smiles everywhere you go, but sometimes you've just got to get your paws dirty. The dogs of K-Pets are put through an intensive program to make sure they are qualified to interact appropriately. K-Pets sets up a time to do a pre-assessment of your dog. The dogs will go through one of K-Pets' practice obedience classes to see how they react to other dogs, loud noises, wheelchairs, great big hugs, tugging on their ears, and pulling on their tails.
In obedience training, we're training the handler to train the dog. And the dogs really want to do it. They love that companionship. They love being made a fuss over. So, you know, it's just a natural fit.
Even though K-Pets is a relatively young organization, it is growing rapidly. But what keeps Keystone Pet Enhanced Therapy Services motivated is the pure joy it brings to those in need.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Oh,
boy, you've got a friend in me.
Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
If you got troubles,
I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you.
If we stick together, we can see it through. 'Cause you got a friend in me.